Good morning, welcome to Lillypool. It's a very cold and misty start to the day. But it's the first session of 2017. Hoping we're going to put some fish on the bank. I'm Richard, I am the bailiff here and half owner of Lily Bell. Okay, so the rods are in. Going for a shower, so I thought we'd take a quick look at the setup. These are my small lake setup, three bait runners, three 2¾-pound test rods. Business end, we have a piece of maize with a piece of floating sweet corn, tied KD style, 2-ounce lead clip to leader, all three are the same leader lead clip lead. This is now a bottom bait rig with an 18mm coconut and banana. It's high 6 hook, curve shank, and exactly the same hooking arrangement, but this time with a 15mm Raja Spice and a 10mm just chopped on either end, make a nice little snowman. KD balance maize is fished over a tiny little bit of particle. I am fishing the coconut boilie over 10 single boilies. And the Raja Spice is fished over a little bag with two or three boilie in it and some crushed boilie. 46lb on the nail. Way to start a fishing season.
February the summer, about 17th. When's it, Mark? We don't know.
It's after Valentine's Day, I know that.
All we know is it's been a beautiful day. We've come fishing, and that's the first of hopefully what's going to be a few fish in the next couple of days.
Fingers crossed.
Yep, second fish of the trip. It's early in the morning, it's frozen overnight. He's like a bloody great block of ice.
It got down to minus whatever last night. We've got fog, high pressure. But we're going to stick it out. Oh, we'll see what we can achieve today.
Fish number three of the session. Unfortunately, also the smallest fish, but 22 pounds and a couple of ounces, and after such a cold night, very well. Scraper 40 pounds and a couple of ounces. We cannot get a bite out of the shallows. This fella's come on the KD maize. I also binned one last night, lost him under the rod tip. Another mirror, probably 30 poundish, something like that. And if you look at that spool, I think that's a catfish. Or it's a really, really angry carp. We are on 10 pound line, so hence I'm being a baby. Fish number five. Now that is a massive surprise. 66, just short 67 pound. Moggy. Well, staggered to be honest. Led me all over the gaff. 10 pound line. Look what you can do. There he is. Fantastic. I've just about squeezed a 30 pound. Coming a bit quicker today, so hopefully I can get another one or two. 2.5 pounds. Having a beano this afternoon. Fabulous. And here he is, number 10. 34.5 pound. Unbelievable, this lake. Absolutely unbelievable. February, 72 hour session, 10 fish on the bank, 1 fish lost. Just fantastic. Fish in the session, new lake record, baby. So I pre-weighed this before I put it in the sling, 53 pound and a couple of ounces. Sling is a bit wetter now, so scales are now showing a touch more, but yeah, I think we basically say 53 pound and 2 ounces. Ty Green, unlucky, you're no longer the right record holder, mucker. New PB coming for me, absolutely over the moon. 11 fish of an incredible session. That's why we love, absolutely love going fishing. Roll on 2017. This might just be it.